Hello, I am the principal of D.E.S Secondary School, Sujata Naidu. Would like to share a few things about D.E.S Secondary School. It was started in 1984 with only 60 students. The response was very poor in the beginning, but now with the growing, in the coming years, and with the growing underdevelopment of the school, today we have nearly more than 2,000 students in a school. And they all come from good families where 3 to 4 generations are educated, and that really benefits us because we can take them further ahead in the academics as well as in the other sectors. Now, in order to fulfill the overall personal development of the child, we are looking into various matters. It is not only academics, but also it is the other fields such as space learning, or you can say the environment and other art and craft activities which are really conducted in a school in order to give them a relief from their academics and also to test their skills. These children, they are really very creative. They have some inbuilt skills which are not noticed by any of us. And when a certain task is handed over to them, you will find that they come out with glowing colors. And it is not only that, you can see the satisfaction on the face, which really makes us happy. Nowadays, the children are also overstressed with many personal as well as family or peer group problems. And in that case, we have stress management or the right way, where the children are given proper counseling, shown the right path, also given them guidance how to live their life. They are really misguided by their friends, and also they do not know how to start living their life. So in these sessions, in the 9th and 10th standard, they are given proper guidance by the mentor. He not only guides them, but also be a part of their life. And he gives them proper guidance and also tells them which is the right time to do the right thing in the right place. The peer pressure is also a big problem in all the sections of the school. Because of the peer pressure and the pressure from the parents, the children do not know what they are supposed to do at that certain age. So here again, there are various counselors in a school who really treat them and also give them proper guidance, and they talk to them in such a way that they make them more comfortable and make their life easy. The PTA in our school is also very enthusiastic. For the last 30 years, we have been working with them, and they are really genius. They not only support the school, but they also become parents to the other children in the school. The teaching staff is also excellent. They are good in their content, but as at the same time, they become mothers to our children who really feel like coming to school every day. The activities, the outings, the picnics, the excursions, all these things make our children give them all-round development skills, where the children really, they learn something in their day-to-day life, and they also look in for some more activities in the coming year. The academics and the other co-curricular activities, the sports and the support by the management, all these things have really made our school a wonderful place for our children. 3 years ago, with the help of IFT, which is a part of DES, we started the drama activity in our school. The children are really enjoying, and there the child which was very mute and silent in the classroom could show his skills, and we could see him blooming on the stage. The children in the final show, they are so confident and they are so happy that the performance which they put up there really makes a heart full of joy and makes a heart dance. The drama activity has added more values to their life, and they really wait for the period to come, and they, before the period start, they are out of the classroom running towards the mentor and asking him what is next. So this year we have also started the advanced course for drama activity, and there again they are really enjoying to the fullest. Along with that, we also have EVS natural trails where the children go out to the various mountain region in the Sahyadri. That is, you can say they go to the Tamani Ghat, Mede Ghat, where they roll in the mud, play in the water. They can see the rain coming down from the clouds. They can see the clear sky, clean water, the fields around, the various type of greenery around. They really are with the nature for nearly 9 to 10 hours. They are given full liberty to do whatever they want. They are not stopped from tumbling down the hill slope or rolling in the mud or playing in the pools that are there. And you can really see the amount of enjoyment they get there when they are out in the nature in the Sahyadris. This has also brought a good experience where the children really learn something from the nature when they are with the, not only with the trees and the other geographical factors, but also they can study the biological part in the nature. One more thing I would like to add to it. In our school, you can say it is an inclusive school where we have different types of children with different problems. Now, the children who are really facing problems in the writing work or in the grasping or learning thing, we help them in a very different way. We have appointed different teachers who give them extra coaching, and the parents are also guided well, so that when the child comes to the 10th standard, there he gets the benefits which are availed by the SSC board, and you can see that the child really comes out with flying colors when he gets his 10th standard mark sheet. These children, we are not only these children, but even the other children who are below average, we take good care of them right from the 5th standard. We have a proper record of each and every subject, and then accordingly the parents are guided with their writing skill, their spellings, their reading and many other things. And that really helps them to learn step by step and to improve step by step. And by the time they reach the 10th standard, they are really fit for appearing for the SSC board. And I would really like to tell you that in the 9th standard, we really don't have any failures. And the 10th standard results are always 100%. Now one more thing, those children who have some problems but they appear for the 10th standard exam, we have a special felicitation program for them where they are brought to the stage, they and the parents, and they are felicitated for the hard work and the efforts they have put in order to reach that, to that line. It has been observed by many of us that children do not read nowadays. So now we have nearly 10,000 books in a library, and every Monday first period is observed as a reading period. The whole school reads in that period. The children borrow the books in the library period, and in that period each child and the teachers in the classroom do silent reading in the school building. So every week the child has to read at least one book. The management, Deccan Education Society, has really supported the school and has also tried to look into the matters which are really stopping the school from growing. And because of the support, the timely guidance and also their interference has really made a school, has helped a school to grow to such an extent that it is one of the best schools in the Pune city. We are adding values to their life and also making them good citizens, and in the coming years when they will leave the schools and step into the outside world, they will always remember the school for all the things that the school has given them. Thank you very much.